Follow us. Oh, bro. Follow us.
Give me this shit.
What's up, guys? It's OJXFilms. Welcome back to another fucking video. We're doing World Star Questions again. She'll be in that bitch. But yeah, make sure you guys watch my last two videos. My last two World Star Questions will be right here.
Follow me on goddamn Instagram, at the real jazz. If you put at the fake jazz, I'm...
Oh, shit, balls in the ass.
Make sure you guys like the video before you even watch it. Comment on it. You got something to say?
No, I'm straight.
All right. And yeah, boom. All right. First of all, what's your name and occupation?
My name is Brian Claret, and my occupation is suck a dick nowadays. Whoa. You already know who it is. Trey Dot Sosa, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead and follow me on Instagram. Ladies.
That's not an occupation. Ladies. Can you state your name and occupation?
My name is Nathan. My occupation is school.
Welcome back, guys, to Minnesota Farm Boy Channel. I'm going to be talking about why I like farming so much.
Occupation. What's your name and occupation?
Isaiah, and
bro,
I go to school. Fuck you.
My name is Keandra, and
holy shit.
And I'm famous. I'm a hey.
My name Layla, and I make beats. Hit me up if you want one.
Yeah, she dance. Say your name and occupation.
Jasmine. I trapped out the motherfucking house, bitch.
State your name and occupation.
Maurice Banks. And I'm in fucking school. Nigga ain't got no damn occupation.
Question number one. Farmer had 15 sheep and all but 8 died. How many they have left?
Farmer had 15 sheep and over 8 died.
And all but 8.
All but 8?
8.
Yeah.
8?
Yeah, nigga.
What do
yeah,
you nigga.
Say? I think it's 7, dumbass.
No, what nigga,
it's
8.
It's 8.
Farmer has 15 sheep and all but 8 die. How many are left?
8.
0.
9. 8, bro. 8. Which one are y'all sticking to? Y'all gotta keep 8.
9. He's 9. A dumb motherfucker.
8. All of them but 8, 8. Die.
He's a 9. Dumb motherfucker.
9. Yo, 8.
Who?
Yo, blood. Who? We're going 8.
Okay, if a farmer had 15 sheep.
How many?
And all, 15 sheep.
Okay. And all but 8 died. How many we have left?
8.
8. There we go.
I'm gonna be talking about why I like farming so much.
A farmer had 15 sheep.
Uh-huh.
All but 8 died.
8 survived.
8 survived?
Yeah, all but 8.
And all but 8 died. All but 8. How many are left?
8, nigga.
All right.
Yeah.
All right. That's the one.
All right.
Okay.
Damn.
That was disrespectful as fuck. Okay, so same question. I want you to spell top.
T-O-P.
Now say top twice.
Top.
Now say it 3 times.
Top.
Now 4 times fast.
Top.
Now what do you do at a green light?
Stop.
Stop.
Now what do you do at a green light?
Go.
Hey, that's
you
just
trying
easy.
To give me your bitch.
Now what do you do at a green light?
You go.
Okay.
Shit was too easy. Come on, Cole.
Now what do you do at a green light?
Go.
Stop.
I don't stop.
Now what do you do at a green light?
Stop.
Now what do you do at a green light?
I stop.
Keep going.
Stop.
Keep going.
You
all set, nigga. I keep going.
I got this.
All right. How many stars on the U.S. flag?
50.
50. 50.
Hey, man, she got dumb as fuck.
Hey, how many stars on the U.S. flag?
50.
Man, 50 fucking flags, my nigga.
Flag.
Okay, how many stars on the U.S. flag?
50.
50. How many stars in the U.S. flag?
50.
There's 50?
Yeah.
How many in the Mexico flag?
None.
Okay.
It's an eagle.
If there are 3 apples.
3 apples.
And you take away, if you take away 2, how many do you have?
1.
No.
You take away 2. How many do you have? You take away 2. How many do you have?
2.
Dumbass.
You're taking
2.
Away 2?
2.
He had 2. Okay, if there are 3 apples and one of y'all take 2, how many does that person
say?
Have? Let's say if you had 3 apples and you take 2, how many do you have?
3.
I got 3.
There's only 3 apples, nigga. How can we both take 2?
Shut the fuck up. It's my apples, bitch.
It's 2.
If there are 3 apples
all right.
and you take away 2, how all many right. do you have?
2.
There you go.
This you nigger go. Is smart.
Say there are three apples and you take away two. How many do you have?
I have two apples, son.
I have apples, nigga.
I got seven.
How many letters are in the alphabet?
Damn. I got it.
No, you ain't got time to do all
no,
that.
No, I got it. 24.
26.
26.
Yeah.
How many letters are in the alphabet?
26.
Okay. How many letters are in the alphabet?
26.
Yeah,
I think it's 26. 26 or 27.
How many letters are in the alphabet?
26.
20.
What?
26. You said 20?
27?
What the? 26?
Hold on. Wait, what do you want to lock in your answer? 27?
Aw, this dumbass.
26. Yeah, we'll go 26. 26.
What are the seven continents?
You better get this right. Nigga, didn't we do these last time?
No, we didn't.
You said the seven continents.
No, I said, is Africa a continent?
What?
Say it, come. What are the seven
continents? America and Detroit.
What are the seven continents?
You got Africa, you got South America, North America, Canada, Asia.
No, shit.
You got Australia, Russia.
What are the seven continents?
That nigga don't know.
Oh, fuck.
Hold on, I know.
Asia, South America, North America, Europe, Antarctica.
Six, what are the seven continents?
Oh shit, I don't can't help you with this shit.
Atlantic, Pacific.
No, the continent.
All right, hold on.
America, North America, South America. Hold on, bro, I got you. North America, South America, Africa, Europe, Asia.
What's the seventh? I mean the sixth.
Antarctica.
Nigga, get the.
There's one more.
I'm glad you noticed.
Seven.
Australia.
There you go.
She got it?
Yeah, she got it.
Oh shit, man.
Okay.
United States. Seven continents.
Africa. Okay.
Europe. Asia.
All right, you want to answer, get in.
Oh, hell no, I ain't. That's all get in.
All right, Asia. China.
Cause I got the Jordan. The label fucking here. What the fuck I know?
How many presidents has the U.S. had?
47?
No.
No, 46.
45.
45. What do you mean?
45.
Huh? 46.
45.
How many presidents has the U.S. had?
How many presidents?
Yeah.
This is the fourth, 44th.
The 44th president?
All of our kids, mm-hmm. Oh, that's crazy. You see that shit?
Hold on, nah, this the
how many presidents has the US had?
45. Donald Trump, the 45th.
47. How many presidents has the US had?
45.
Okay, 45 for you. 10. How many presidents has the US had?
50. Wait, what?
How many?
What is that?
Oh, 46?
Yeah. Wait, 45th. Shit.
Hey, question number 8. Spell bananas. Okay. Spell bananas. Spell bananas. Hey, question number 8. Spell bananas.
It's bananas. B-A-N-A-N-A-N. It's bananas. B-A-N-A-N-A-N. It's bananas. B-A-N-A-N-A-N.
Okay, what does FBI stand for?
Federal Bureau of Investigation.
12.
That's what the fuck you mean.
What does FBI stand for?
I know. Federal Bureaucracy Investigators.
Oh, fuck no. It's
Federal Bureau of Investigation.
Yep.
So the audience are a bunch of hoes.
Yeah.
What does FBI stand for?
Federal Bitches Institute. You feel me, nigga?
Say what? What does FBI stand for?
Federal Bureau Investigation.
What does FBI stand for?
Federal Bureau Investigation.
Hey! All right, your dad's in the FBI, right?
I trapped out the motherfucking house, bitch.
Now, number 10, this should be the easiest question of all, right? Number 10, are you subscribed to OJX Films?
Of course, man, that's my nigga. I got you, OJ.
Hey! This should be the easiest question, okay? Be the easiest fucking question. Are you subscribed to OJX Films?
Fuck no.
We too close to be two niggas. We can't be that close now. But let's go. Color money.
This is the easiest question. Are you subscribed to OJX Films?
Yeah.
Yeah, I already did that shit.
Yeah. You already know. Yeah. Squad coming with the shit.
Yeah, keep that shit in, boy. Keep that shit in, boy. I'm about to eat, boy.
I am disgusted.
Okay, question number 10. This should be the easiest question. Some of y'all answers might vary.
Yeah.
Right. Are you subscribed to
Fuck yes.
Fuck yes.
Fuck that channel.
You're on it right now. You better.
Nah, hey. Subscribe. Fuck what y'all subscribe. Say. Yes, I did. Yep.
Follow us. Oh, follow us. Give me this shit.
Thank you guys so much for watching the video. As I said,
we're back again. Hey.
Make sure you thumbs up the video. Comment what type of videos you want me to do next. If you have any suggestions for what questions you want me to do, if you want me to do this again, make sure you put them down. But yeah, make sure I get to 500 subscribers by the end of April. See you guys in the next video. Yeet.